guys, it's Mike. Psych, it's me. I'm Lucy. Nice to meet you. My username is Ukulelelucyy because I was 15 and thought that was a good idea, and there's also two Y's on the end because I... And at the end of the day, what's in a name? Nothing. So we can move past that, okay? Thank you. Basically, if you're wondering who are you, what have you done with Mike, and why are you here, I'm Lucy, I'm Mike's friend, I met him last year. I'm just going to talk to the camera, try and be as entertaining as possible, but don't hold me to that because... When I asked Mike, you know, what kind of video do you want, he said, and I quote, something silly, funny, and zany. That's something silly, funny, and zany! I don't even like One Direction, but... This is what makes me beautiful. Story of my life, putting on masks like this, isn't it? Okay, so I'm gonna do an audition. As we all know, Zayn Malik left One Direction to pursue a solo career, and I thought, well, if you've got a space open, I would love to audition for that. So I'm Lucy Johnson, and here is my audition for fifth member of One Direction. On my own, pretending Harry Louis in the other one, and the Irish one are beside me. All alone, I wax my hair till morning. Oh, by myself, I don't wanna be all by myself, but it might. Well, that got more Bridget Jones than I anticipated. Continuing this random pile of crap, I thought I'll end the video on a positive tone. I don't really have much to say, but I thought it doesn't need to be about me. I can make this about you and also our Lord and Saviour Angelina Jolie. I think you do that if someone's died, but I'm just doing it because I don't know how else to like pray to the almighty deity that is one half of Brangelina. I'm gonna give you some motivational quotes. And if you're ever in a time of need, you just need to look back at this video, preferably subscribe to my channel, don't care about mics, and just really let this sink in. You have as many hours in the day as Beyonce. Use them wisely. If you ever don't know what to do in a certain situation, do whatever would make UKIP or the BNP angry. Every second of your day, you should be trying to make Angelina Jolie Pitt proud. Make that beautiful angel proud. You can't spell Angelina Jolie Pitt without angel. Fact. You also can't spell analytic without anal, so have fun writing any sort of analysis ever. Helping people learn. To quote Chad Basketball Man, get your head in the game! You'll be soaring, flying, breaking free, because at the end of the day we are all in this together. Furthermore, if Sam Pepper, the human piece of shitty asshole that he is, can get people to like him in the first place, so can you. Always get your self-confidence from a sense of being better than other people. For example, always act like you've just gone through a breakup and your ex is around and you're trying to constantly win the breakup and act better than them. Always. So like, you're walking down the street, you don't walk your strut because you're winning the breakup of life. The life breakup is won by you, you're getting the closure. They can just dump you over text, but it's fine because you're winning the breakup. Also, I think this is more of a pickup line, but basically you share 50% of your DNA with a banana, so act like it and you be sweet, okay? My last but actually least pearl of wisdom would be that if Alfie Days can get a waxwork of himself in Madame Tussauds, then you can do literally anything, because that is the most random, inexplicable piece of chaotic, without reason crap that has no justification. So you can do anything, like go walk on water, the world's a crazy place. Thank you for your time. I've been Ukulelelucyy. Ukulelelucyy me. Ukulelelucyy subscribe. You don't know, oh oh, you don't know you're beautiful, oh oh, that's what makes you beautiful. There, I complimented you, now you have to subscribe to me at the end, sorry. So, if you're thinking, who are you, what have you done with Mike, and what are you doing here? Basically, I'm just going to talk to the camera. I'm going to try and be as entertaining as possible. Don't hold me to that. And Mike is being a lazy piece of shit. I can't put that in. Oh, shit, sorry, Mike.